Mathematics lab. The mathematics laboratory is a place where anybody can experiment and explore patterns and ideas. It's a place where one can find a collection of games, puzzles, and other teaching and learning material. The material are meant to be used both by the students on their own and with their teacher to explore the world of mathematics, to discover, to learn, and to develop an interest in mathematics. The activities create interest among students or in anybody who wants to explore and test some of their ideas, beliefs about mathematics. The Maths Lab provides an opportunity for the students to discover mathematics through doing. Many of the activities present a problem or a challenge with the possibility of gathering, so generating further challenges and problems. The activities help students to visualize, manipulate, and reason. They provide opportunity to make and test them and to generalize, observe patterns. And now we are sharing about something called Science Lab. Scientific exploration teach kids patience, encourage curiosity, and also just a lot of fun. Our fun science activities for kids will provide hours of learning enjoyment for your children, allowing their curious minds to explore different science experiments and projects. These activities help a child to encourage curiosity today. Instilling knowledge for life lab activities help to learn interesting facts of science by experimenting with different materials will react in surprising ways. Basic materials can help you perform experimental that are simple, safe, and perfect for kids. Fun science experiments make cool projects with easy ideas for children, make the learning environment more enjoyable. When kids understand how their bodies and minds work, they are more confident, have higher self-esteem, and are better equipped to handle life challenges. Our fun science experiments for kids are safe and with easy to find ingredients and clearly defined lessons. Our science activities make it simple to help young mind flourish. Teaching towards these engaging experiments for kids can turn into a lifelong love for science.
Good evening, all. Good evening, all delegates. That's our slight introduction of Model United Nations.
A slight introduction of Model United Nations. In 1920, Harvard teachers and students of international relations and politics courses created a simulation known as Model of League of Nations, MLN, where teachers and students would debate subjects like colonization, wars, and empire debate. This conference was taught in French, American, British, and German schools. The main aim of MUN conference is to educate and acknowledge the school students about the process and conduction of MUN. How the students take part in world global politics, these conferences will measure understanding of the students. Introduction to the members. He is Agat as the head table. She is Deepika as the delegate of India.
Namaste.
She is Rhea as the delegate of US.
Hi.
I am Akshara as the delegate of Palestine. She is Gia as the delegate of Russia.
Hello.
He is Yuan as the delegate of China.
Hi.
He is Shivam Kumawat as the delegate of Vietnam.
Hi.
He is Jayesh as the delegate of Israel.
Hi.
And at last, he is Karthik as the delegate of Australia.
Hello.
Good evening.
Is it a
Thermoconduction last a couple of years. A slight change was seen. This time, delicates, first step is known for. All delegates show their unofficial presence by raising their flag. World delegate of India, US, Palestine, Russia, China, Vietnam, Israel, at last Australia. Delegates speak on an official roll call where all delegates show their presence by saying present. By saying present and voting, the delegate will show their active presentation through debates. World delegate of India.
Good evening everyone present and voting.
US.
Good evening everyone present.
Good evening everyone present and voting.
Good evening everyone present.
Good evening everyone present and voting.
Good evening everyone present.
Israel.
Good evening everyone present and voting.
Australia.
Good evening everyone present.
Which country will clearly show their stance on setting the agenda? Delegate of India in point you want to rise.
Setting the agenda.
What agenda you want to rise?
Women empowerment.
Why delegates in favor of this term? Why delegates against the agenda? Delegate of Palestine in point you want to rise.
Setting the agenda.
What agenda you want to rise?
A global environment crisis and a combat try to eradicate it.
Well, delegates in favor of the agenda. Well, delegates against the agenda. Well, delegates, today's agenda has been set as global environmental crisis. Delegate of Palestine and point one prize.
Point of information.
Granted, delegates.
Good evening, all delegates.
Good evening.
I want to bring this matter in attention to all delegates that the Western countries are only culprits and the developing countries are the victims of global environment crisis.
Delegate of US and point one prize.
Point of information.
Granted, delegates.
Delegate of Palestine can't give. Delegate of Palestine can't live. Delegate of Palestine can't blame to all Western countries. Isn't it right? Yes or not? Delegate of Palestine, please give stance on their country.
Delegate of Palestine, point one prize.
Point of information.
Granted, delegates.
Delegates of US, the stance of their country, but it cannot hide the actuality. Mostly Western countries releasing greenhouse gases which destroys the ozone layer.
Delegate of US and point of enterprise.
Point of information.
Granted, delegates.
As delegate of Palestine blaming us, we are trying to combat the situation at global level. US has formed laws related to environmental degradation and global warming. How can you blame us? We are the motivation for others also. I draw attention that we have proper drainage and sewage system. We have proper waste management in each industry which is done in an effective manner. We have done water treatment in each industry where water is treated before discharging into water bodies. So how can you say that we are the culprit and you are the victim? This is the useless gift proof for this.
Delegate of Palestine, point one voice.
Request to follow up.
Granted, delegates.
As the delegate of US, give proper information of environment crisis. But delegate of US, you are advised to clear your precipitation about the related topic. I want to ask a very simple question. That why the poor countries are educated for drugs and alcohol.
Delegate of Israel and point one voice.
Right to reply.
Granted, delegates.
Delegates of Palestine, delegates of Palestine and US are blaming each other where the debate is not going in the right direction. And simply found that many harsh steps are imposed on poor countries where they have to suffer economic imbalance, cultural destruction, and so on. Thanks.
Due to time limitation, the seminar conduction may not entertain for a longer time. So now I would like to call upon the delegates of India to share their views on this topic.
Good evening, honorable speaker and all delegates.
Good evening.
Today we are here to discuss upon the most important challenge for world nowadays, that is environmental degradation. Air pollution, water pollution and land degradation are some of the major challenges for India. Nature is also causing some drastic effects on India. The situation was worse between 1947 to 1995. According to data collection and environmental assessment studies, a World Bank report, India has made some of the fastest improving progress in its environmental quality, similar to those enjoyed in developed economies. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has been started to combat this situation. We hope that we will get some sustainable development of our country. Our country is ready to face this challenge. This program was supported by all citizens. So, environmental balance is a major task for our country. Thank you.
Delegate of India represented very innovative ideas such as Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Now, delegate from Russia.
Good evening, Honorable Speaker and all respected delegates.
Good evening.
One of the biggest environmental issues we are facing is deforestation, which has run rampant due to heavy illegal logging in accessible woodland region. According to the World Wildlife Fund, illegal logging negatively affects numerous species in the boreal forest, leaves and policies to save environment, but we need cooperation from all countries and we have to together to solve environmental issue. Thanks.
Innovative ideas for the delegate from China.
Good evening, honorable speaker and all delegates.
Good evening.
We are here to discuss upon environmental degradation. In urban area accounted 48.14% of total urban area in China. We have suggested more attention should paid towards urban environmentalism, urban development in China. This week our government long anticipated blueprint for tackling climate change and atmosphere pollution. It defined Beijing aim of cutting energy used by a fifth and doubling release and renewable energy resources such as wind and solar energy by 2020. We want to make you aware towards climate change. It's time to unite all and face challenge globally with unity. Thanks.
Delegate from China, we present a very innovative idea. Delegate from Vietnam.
Good evening, honorable speakers and all delegates.
Good evening.
Really, this is a major challenge. According to the states 2011 published by government, the main issue in Vietnam are land degradation, deforestation, loss of biodiversity, air pollution, water pollution, and solid waste management. Vietnam Environment Administration, a branch of the Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment, MONRF, is trying to resolve this problem. Vietnam is a rapidly developing country with over 45 million people. As of 2017, are affected by deforestation. Few or new excellent vehicle emission standards, polluting gasoline motorbikes, and poor urban planning have caused poor air quality in major cities. In 2018, the Prime Minister issued the decision on the establishment and operation Fund for the Environment Improvement and Explosion to Mineral Activities. Thanks.
Delegate of Vietnam, represent a very innovative thought. Now, delegate from Australia.
Good evening, all delegates.
Good evening.
As we gathered here to discuss upon the most current issue, in Australia, we have policy to implementing climate change, sustainable development, ocean and terrestrial ecosystem. Our environmental policies and programs also made strong contribution to social and economic targets related to sustainable development. Thanks.
Delegate of Australia represents a very innovative thought. Well, delegates, after discussing with all delegates, we conclude that environmental degradation is need to control. Every country is suffering from this issue. So following steps should be followed by every nation. The 2030 Agenda and SDGs. The 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development represents a paradigm shift to replace today's growth with a new model. So, delegate, its overall aim to leave no one behind and move to its own target. So, delegate, the community is moving on to the last voting. Well, delegates, in favor of the Agenda 2030. Well, delegate, we propose the resolution by 2/3 overwhelming majority. Thanks, Delegate, for coming.